Hey everyone, so how to see messages history in Locket widget. So just tap on messages in top right, and then here you just see your messages. So yeah, then you will just see all your history, all your threads like in one place. It's pretty convenient. And then yeah, then you can just go through them. Unfortunately, you can't delete those. A lot of users asking, can you delete messages in Locket? No, you can't. You can only delete like image post, but you can't delete messages.